equaliser.
And that's going to make the opposition extremely nervous now, that goal.
Off we go again, 2-1. João Cancelo. Went in quickly there. It'll be a throw. Won it back with an interception. And he bangs it away.
Well, they've decided to make a change. There's activity down there amongst the substitutes, and one will be coming on.
João Cancelo. Roberts. And now Bernardo Silva. Here's Roberts.
He's had a good look and decided what he's seen from this period of play to add on 3 minutes.
Nicolas Otamendi. Ooh, it's close, Alan. Offside is given.
He's quick enough. He doesn't need to do that.
It's over! Final whistle has gone, and they have clinched the trophy here. They've won the cup, and what delight! Extremes of emotion, desolation for the losers, ecstasy for the winners.
Yeah, pure jubilation. Tactically, I think they got it spot on. Really clever from the manager. Those players followed the boss's orders to the letter.
Wonderful team spirit. They couldn't have done it without that. Well, it is the most famous domestic club competition in the world, the oldest, still widely celebrated. And to go up to collect the FA Cup, Alan, you've done it.
Yeah, it's a magnificent feeling, and these players, I think defensively, they owe those defenders a big pat on the back because their success has been based on that.
The FA Cup winners. Well, they're going over to their supporters now, and they're still together in the celebrations as they have been through the season.
Yeah, you do get the feeling with these boys, they are a proper unit. There's really good team spirit within that dressing room, which you need at any successful club. These have certainly been that.
Well, what a moment to be pictured here as cup winners. Sensational achievement. It certainly has been their day, a very special day indeed. The dream of scoring in an FA Cup final has come true. He's opened the scoring in the match.
Well, that one is for the scrapbook.
Sterling!
Keeper's done very well here.
Left the defenders trailing now. Here's a chance. Clean through, one-on-one against the goalkeeper.
Yeah, it's a wonderful stop, Martin.
Terrific stop.
Adams.
That could be a game-winning moment to go two in front now.
an excellent stop from the keeper.
We all thought that was in, didn't we?
Dani Parejo. Aguero! Truly outstanding save.
No wonder he's getting a standing ovation for that.
Mistake by the opposition. They could be in now from this position.
A chance to cut the deficit here.
Which he does! Well, maybe now. There's not much time left.